Hello, everyone. And welcome to another episode of Harry Potter Hogwarts Mystery. This is episode 224. And here I am. Still unlocking the swelling solution lesson in potions class. Although, I now come to the conclusion that I should have waited for the energy to fully restore itself. Now, no, maybe not. I'll just take those and first 3 stars out of the 9 required. So, okay. So, I still need to learn one more potion and one more charm. Namely, Episki for the charms. And the swelling solution, which I'm currently unlocking. So, that's in potions. Who knows? Anyway, join me in the next episode. Soon. Until then...